gaze at the ladies watching me can see my body move up. There's nothing pretty about a beat down girl. I'll be the one to tame you, fuck you up and rearrange you, invite your fantasies into my world. Ooh, bad boy baby, spinning, spinning, dizzy, dizzy, and around, and around. Ooh, bad boy baby, spinning, spinning, dizzy, dizzy,
It wasn't just Milan. Bases have been going dark all over Europe. Command has ordered all teams to evacuate to fortified positions. Venice is the nearest. We can only hope it's still intact. Rendezvous with Captain Dutton and help him hold the city while our occult experts figure out what's causing this. And how we can fight back.
Alpha Squad? Thank God. What took you so long? I thought you weren't going to show.
Sorry about that. Got a little waylaid.
My name is Victor. Captain Dutton sent me. I'm supposed to escort you to the base.
Lovely. Let's get going then.
Listen, before we go any further, this is a suicide mission. The dead, they're not husks anymore. They'll kill us all if we stay here. We should be getting as far away from Venice as possible.
Don't worry. I know it's a dirty job, but
the boat's falling apart too. It stalls all the time, leaks fuel like a sieve. The engine could die at any moment.
Something tells me you're exaggerating.
I'm not joking. This thing is a damn death trap. We'd be better off abandoning ship and making for free carriers.
I'm sure we wouldn't. But we have a reason. There's no running away.
This won't end well. Mark my words. Exactly are you hoping to accomplish in this crumbling hellhole anyway?
It's a reconnaissance mission.
With Milan lost, and bases across Europe following suit, the resistance is in desperate need of a safe haven. We're not the only ones. There are other squads on missions like this all over. We were the closest to Venice, which fell to us. With any luck, we can help Captain Dutton secure the base and rally the resistance.
If you're looking for somewhere like Lore, you've come to the wrong city. There is nothing here for anyone but death.
Opening. Well, it will be in just a tick. Any second now.
Okay, go! boat needs refueling.
Really? We need to refuel the
boat. You think I want to stop? Unless you'd rather be stranded in this godforsaken city, we need fuel.
Right. Refueling it.
It's a heavy one.
Be careful. When carrying something heavy, you'll only have access to your sidearm.
We still need more. Keep looking.
There's a gun turret here.
Gotcha.
That should do it. Let's get out of here.
Reinforcement.
Right, look, wait downriver, keep the boat running, and I'll be back before you know it. You'll be fine, Victor. Just sit tight.
Just be quick, okay? I have a bad feeling about this.
Looks like this place used to be occupied. Maybe some kind of resistance safe house.
If so, I doubt it's safe any longer. Proceed with caution.
Oh, shit. This is... It looks like some kind of human sacrifice. But who the hell would do this? Bloody hell!
What now?
Nazis. Dead Nazis. Five of them wearing masks. I think they killed themselves. I think they were trying to perform some kind of ritual.
A Nazi suicide ritual? You sure? Mamma mia!
It's still warm, too. This happened recently. Well, you don't think they're involved with the invasions, do you?
Maybe. I'll investigate on this end. Perhaps Schreiger would know something about this Nazi suicide cult.
Thank you. Ow! What the hell?
I suggest you get back to the boat before Victor shits himself.
Fortified. I wonder how the dead were able to get in. The bloody ghost town. Thank you. teach you. Looks like whoever lived here had to leave in a hurry.
Mm-hmm. stay dead. Looks like the doors down here are blocked. Maybe there's a way out upstairs. There! It's the captain! He's alive!
You're here, thank God!
Thank God you're here. We thought we might be too late. But where are the rest of your troops? And what the hell is happening in the sky?
I'm afraid we're all that's left. As for the storm, we know as little as you do. It seems to be connected to something on the ground. But the dead won't let us get near it.
I see.
Listen, we're not safe here. The hell planes could return at any moment. We need to gather our forces and retreat to free Paris.
You did say hell planes. Please tell me that's not what I think it is.
Captain, up there! The bird!
Whoa!
Damn it all! Briggs, shoot down that plane!
Yes, sir!
Listen up. We've got about 30 seconds before the rest of those damn things show up, so you best get ready to fight!
Troops while we take care of the planes. Think you can handle that?
Yes, sir.
Okay, then get ready. Here they come. They're dropping in dead. Take them out. coming up. Prepare to engage!
Found a gun.
Squad, come in. Are you there? Do you read me?
Bruno? Bruno, come in. I read you.
Grazie,
Good news, we found the captain. Bad news, Venice resistance is all but wiped out. The base has been completely overrun.